My name is Mary Dodge, and I'm an associate professor with the School of Public Affairs and director of the Criminal Justice Program. So I direct the master's program and the BACJ program. I teach all kinds of classes, white collar crime, theories, research methods.
My name is Storm Gloor. I'm an assistant professor in the music business program. I teach music marketing. I also teach a class which is actually a working record label, CAM Records, a student-run record label out of this university. And I also teach a class that's sort of focused on the future of the music business called Music and Entertainment in the Digital Age.
And the amazing thing about criminal justice is the students can do so many different internships. I have students that work with policing, that work in the courts, that work at the DA's office. And one of the exciting internships is with the coroner's office or the medical examiner's office.
I think of internships sort of like the process of learning to swim. We could stand outside the pool and tell you what it's going to be like and what you need to do and point at the pool and tell you where you need to swim to and all of that. But it's not until you get into the pool and actually swim that you actually figure it all out.
I think that probably our biggest success stories are students that get hired. They do their internship and they're so wonderful that they end up getting hired. And we had one student who started doesn't sound exciting, but it is a crime analyst position with the Boulder Police Department, and she was hired when she finished and graduated from school.
A student, Drew Wilcher, performed quite well in our program and took an internship that he pursued with a company called Red Light Management here in Denver. Red Light used him as an internship for a semester, and it happened to be near when he graduated. And fortunately, Drew was able to obtain a full-time position immediately after graduation.
Often students are reluctant to start an internship, and not surprisingly, because it's a tough task to undertake, but once they get in there and they actually do it, they learn so much, and they have hands-on experience, and that at the end of their internships, they're so excited about working in the field.
One of the things we found when we do exit interviews with students graduating from our program is that a common comment they make is that they wish they would have taken more advantage of the opportunities they had while here. I guess as they look into the quote-unquote real world, they think, oh, you know, I wish I would have done this during my 4 years here, and now it's a little too late. And I think what they're referencing, among other things, are those internship opportunities. Knowing that that's a big regret among students, I always encourage students to not have that regret and take advantage of the opportunities. The Experiential Learning Center makes it so easy to find and involve yourself in these opportunities. So it's something you surely don't want to miss.